hurt. Think we can help it?
I understand now. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something. That BD. From the Clone Wars. The war never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Bird might be the last of its kind. Not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. It's the least we could do.
Never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Hey, BD, what's this? What's that, BD? Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
I can wait! Another step!
Thank you.
doubting yourself? Any day now! Is that all you got? Not happening!
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you rot like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, just took down an Inquisitor. I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Greaser are expecting us.
Can you see that?
Get through. Something to help me? Thank you.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Let's talk later, Cal.
This Roshier looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh, thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
All right, where to next, BD?
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. You must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal. You and her. Is everything all right?
I don't know. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
So, looks like Sork Tormo really wants a piece of you.
You don't know the half of it, kid.
How'd you ever get involved with that guy?
Look, I didn't grow up with much. I mean, I had my great-grandmother to lean on, but that's it.
You had to know it wouldn't end well with gangsters like the Haxian Brood.
Cal. We ain't all Jedi. Most of us gotta scrape by and occasionally make some bets we wish we hadn't.
I understand. You can count on me if the Brood comes after you again.
Yeah? Thanks, Cal.
Have you seen Seer?
What? Is this a trick question? You want me to go outside and find her for you?
No, it's okay. I'll find her.
You gotta quit messing with me, Cal. I mean, I'm tough, but fragile.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, I... Thanks for helping me. Means a lot. Gree's still hiding?
Appears so. I don't blame him. Dathomir is not kind to outsiders.
Cordova must have said something about this place to you. Something to explain why he came here.
You think he was any more clear then than he is on those logs he left behind? He was always a smart man, but he was still figuring things out. Now it's up to us to follow that path.
We weren't standing there. What is that thing? I wouldn't count on him being friendly. Got something? Yeah, let me see. What is it, BD?
Facciono slalom dentro l'oriolie.
Night Sister, practicing her craft.
Good job, BD. Come on, BD. Hey, BD, take a look. What's that, BD? Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Bash!
Here!
I understand.
Get up! up close! Was that a hit?
Where is your skill? I coward!
Can't open it. Sister survived. Something about her is familiar. Or Knight Brothers.
Made a mistake, Jedi. You aren't so skilled.
I could use the stem.
This fight is mine.
Outsider!
death will not stop me! Leave vermin!
There you go. Yes. Let's take a look.
Fear our might.
Look inside. Let's see what you found.
Fellow wanderer, I see you've met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the night sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that night sister, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The night sister and her warrior kin seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
Phew. can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.